Number two, in humans.
You. I saw you.
Originally envisioned as a film, Inhumans instead debuted as a TV series. Though its first two episodes did indeed premiere on IMAX screens, it seems like a good gimmick, but the big screen only made its flaws more noticeable. With little to no compelling characters or stories, shoddy effects, and ridiculous costumes, Inhumans is definitely one of Marvel's low points in the last decade, and one they'd probably rather the public forget about.